Audience. Today, we have a group of people who have dedicated their life and time investigating and searching on new trends on animal resilience. Do you have any best hopes? Do you think that they can understand you? Well, before talking, let me introduce our experts. Here we have Dr. Suki, Dr. La Peña, Dr. Chate, Dr. Montenegro, Dr. Aragón, Dr. Gómez, Dr. Salinas, and Dr. Vera. Tell us, please, are animals really intelligent?
In fact, research has led us scientists to have another perspective regarding animal intelligence. I think they don't behave only by instinct, but by showing intelligence. Sea lions, for example, they are considered highly intelligent animals. They have been trained for the United States Navy to help them in their military operations, like finding lost people in water. In addition, they are very social animals and have many ways of communicating. They form colonies, and within these colonies, they form smaller groups. They are very smart animals and very social. We should bring some of them here to CSA, don't you think?
Of course, they will be glad to be here.
Okay, Dr. Chaka and Dr. Montenegro have studied how to work with elephants. What can you tell us about it?
Elephants have always fascinated the world because their brain weighs over 5 kilos. They are able to learn new facts and behaviors, self-medicate, play, showing that they have sense of humor and use tools.
Can they really perform all those activities?
Of course they can, and this is due to the structure of the brain. Elephants can communicate on many levels, verbally and with body language.
We can say that they use vocalization by creating sounds and low noises that are shown as vibrations.
They recognize themselves in mirrors, which shows that they have high sense of self-awareness. Elephants change their behavior based on a given situation.
What about horses? What can you tell us about them, Dr. Aragón and Dr. Gómez?
Well, horses. Horses and humans have always had a unique relationship. But one thing we haven't paid much attention to until recently is how smart these animals are.
Horses develop incredibly complicated social structures and have shown to be able to think and make decisions. They are not only beautiful and strong, but they are incredibly smart and important allies of humans.
Recent studies suggest that horses can count if the quantity involved is less than 4. They will go like 4 times. They also reflect the same qualities that we as humans do, like intelligence, loyalty, peace, stress, and many others.
Research on horses' intelligence shows that they are much more important and complex than they are given credit for.
Okay, what else can be added?
In my opinion, one of the most important animals is the dolphin. They can not only learn many tricks, but also they can communicate through songs and sounds. They are even able to help people when we are in dangerous situations.
First, we need to be aware that they come from the sounds that are very similar to human words. That's why many scientists said that they can communicate and understand people.
Another fact is that they are able to help younger dolphins to survive. This is due by the size of their brain, which is bigger than the brain of other animals, even bigger than the human brain.
They also have a very developed sense of protection. For example, when one of them is injured, other dolphins come to take him to the surface in order to reach him. They don't need to be trained. They just watch a movement and learn how to do it immediately.
So the next time that we watch a dolphin on TV or a movie, let's remember how amazing God's creation is.
We are grateful for the information you have shared with us. And I hope you have learned something new today. And remember, take care of your pet. It can be as intelligent as you. See you in the next edition of Interview on the Set. Back to Noelia.